Singers, you just fought alone and you just conquered and triumphed through every obstacle. And to watch your journey and to see how far you've come in this competition, it's just beautiful. You're so beautiful. It's just who you are. You're so pure. You're so beautiful inside of your heart. You fill this room with hope and inspiration and love and faith. And that's just who you are. And you're shining in that and you're giving hope to those who are listening and watching this performance. And I'm just so blown away and especially very, very, very blessed by you tonight.
Thank you.
Jedediah, oh my God, like, you were so good, darling. You were so good. Like, I don't know if everybody here realizes, but that was just like, that was a historic moment. Like, tonight is an historic moment, especially for you, like just singing Celine Dion and now Mariah and Whitney. You executed the song so well, and big thanks to Samson Lee for your amazing outfit, my darling. Whatever the outcome is tonight, you are shining bright like the diamond in the hand, and you're forever going to be a star in my eyes, darling. I love you.
Thank you. I'm seriously lost for words. That performance has blew me away once again. I have goosebumps. And that was amazing. Even I don't know what to say right now. I just wish you all the best. You know, you've reached the top three. First of all, I'd like to congratulate you for that. It has been an amazing journey. It really has been amazing watching you grow throughout the whole competition. And all I can wish you is the best, that you have a bright future ahead of you. So, once again, God bless you.
Jedediah, oh my God. You know, your vocals is something else. And tackling those big, big songs by those big vocals from Celine Dion, Mariah Carey, and Whitney Houston, big legends, you tackling it the way you did and very well, you are just up there with all of them. Mm-hmm. You know, I am so proud of you. And like I said last week, I'm so happy that we saved you almost two times with the bottom three. And I think all of the judges saw your potential and just watch you grow and develop in this competition. You know, it's just, I'm emotional right now. Thank you so much. Keep bringing that out and keep staying natural. Because you're just such a natural and you have a natural, beautiful voice. Keep it up, my girl. And I think you have 4 octaves or 5 octaves. Like all those divas, you know, like those legends. Keep it up, my girl. You're such a good singer, beautiful performer. Bring it all out. And stars, the name of you are going places.
Yes. After this, when we get back from the break.